there, so maybe I'm just reading into things, but this has been a really great move for my channel. My husband has really adjusted, and the restaurants are fantastic. We're still interested in out of the way ethnic places. I'm wondering if maybe we live downtown, just on that, Okay, so the other night I'm calling my friend. It's past curfew. I don't know where the hell it is, right? Finally, he picks up his phone.
I'm downtown.
What do you mean you're downtown? It's 11:30 at night. He says,
I'm on the phone.
What the hell are you doing on the phone? My son fell asleep on the train and ended up downtown. And when I saw that, I was like, oh, thank God it wasn't the red line, it's the green line. Like I said, I'm sorry about what happened. It was stupid. I knew I shouldn't have said that. I knew that they just smelled like it. I'm not. Wow, this is the first time that I've had any job that I've had. Bloom is a great company where I work from home. I mean, it works so fantastic. I always fly first class wherever we go. And, you know, moving here, this is a little fun. I just couldn't be happier. You know, it's been a pleasure to meet you as well. I think I'd like to get some restaurant recommendations from you. I mean, my husband and I are really, we're into, you know, we're into the ethnic. There's a great but I just love meeting everybody. Salt of the earth, really.
Shocking information leaked to the studio reveals that members of the Chicago police force were involved in the horrific human trafficking ring uncovered here in Chicago. Investigators aren't saying how many of their own force were involved, but sources say some officers have already been removed from active duty.